On the 18th of July, 1947, the battle-scarred Exodus, with its weary cargo of Holocaust survivors, entered Haifa Harbor. They were singing the Jewish national anthem, Ha-Tikvah. The Star of David flew above their heads, high for the whole world to see. Taken off the exit. Thank you.
feel your spirit come. Come and fill this place. And as your presence falls with power and in love, I feel you carry me to the heavenly. Lift me up, and then your glory covers over me like the ocean waves of mercy. Cover me the way you love me so. Your prayer.